Hello and welcome to India Niveshish podcast on finance and investment. Today, let's reflect on what is tax planning. As an honest citizen of the country, it is our duty to pay taxes. However, every investor looks to save as much as tax as possible. Tax saving investments makes this doable. The need of tax planning is absolutely necessary to save a substantial amount of our finances. This is because taxes can eat a big chunk of your total investment returns every year. Therefore, through this podcast by India Nivesh, we will try to help you understand tax planning so that you can create a strategy that allows you to minimize your tax liability every year. So what is tax planning? At India Nivesh, we like to define tax planning as a process of analyzing and evaluating an individual's financial profile. The aim of this activity is to minimize the amount of taxes you pay on your personal income. In short, employing ways that the government has provided to save tax is a perfectly legal method to cut down your annual tax liability. There are a number of tax-saving investments in India that are useful in saving money. What constitutes tax planning? At India Nivesh, we feel that tax planning consists of three key characteristics: investing to reduce taxes, planning your finances in such a way that you attract the least amount of tax, and the process of tax filing. If you're benefiting from what you're listening to, then please do subscribe to India Nivesh's YouTube channel by clicking the bell icon. Dear listeners, tax saving opportunities are available for everyone. There is a whole range of income tax sections that allow you to legally benefit from tax saving. A popular and easy avenue for taxpayers to avail tax deduction is to employ Section 80C of the Income Tax Act. Section 80C enables you to claim a deduction of ₹1.5 lakh on your taxable income. However, there are a lot of other sections that offer huge tax benefits. Some provisions in the Income Tax Act are Sections 80D, Sections 80DD, 80EE, 80G and 24B. Not many people are aware of all tax saving options. For instance, did you know that under Section 80D, donations made to certain charitable organizations are eligible for tax deductions? The next thing, dear listeners, is making tax efficient decisions. There is more to tax than investments. It affects every single aspect of your life, from salaries and income sources to expenditure and financial decisions. And this is a key aspect of tax planning that helps you make decisions to lower your tax burden. For example, let's say you have to choose between two investments options. In such a scenario, a tax planner helps you choose the best option while keeping in mind both returns as well as tax efficiency. Another example is ensuring your income is structured in the most tax-efficient way. The last key aspect of tax planning is tax audit and filing. This is when you take into account all aspects of your finance, income, expenses, debt and investments, and then calculate your tax liability. There is paperwork and documentation involved in paying your taxes and filing your tax returns. At India Nivesh, we assist you in every step of the way. Our wealth management team is well equipped to help you plan your investments while keeping in mind the taxation aspects. On a concluding note, dear listeners, knowing and being aware of all kinds of taxes can help in planning the financial year well. This will not only help you save more money, but also will help create a better financial plan for your family. So make sure you have a tax plan in place whenever you plan to invest your money. If you had a good time listening to this podcast by India Nivesh on what is tax planning and would love to hear more on finance and investment, then keep visiting us here, that is on our website blog or on our podcast on YouTube. Thank you.